I'm not my own.
I belong to Jesus. I'm not my own. I belong to him. I'm not my own. I belong to Jesus.
He purchased me on Calvary. I'm not my own. Yeah, I belong to Jesus. Jesus, Ehosha.
I'm not my own.
I belong to him.
I'm
not my own. I belong to Jesus. He purchased me. On
Calvary,
I'm not my own. I belong to Jesus. Hey, hey, hey. I'm not my own.
I belong to him. I'm not my own. I belong to Jesus.
Yes, he purchased me.
He purchased me.
Oh, oh, oh. Let's sing it one more time. I'm not my own. Hey, hey.
I belong to Jesus. I'm not my own.
Hey, hey.
I belong to him. I'm not my own.
Hey,
I belong to Jesus.
Yes, he purchased
me on Calvary.
I feel like singing one more time.
I'm not my own. I belong to Jesus.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm not my own.
I belong to
him. I'm not my own. I belong to Jesus. He purchased me on Calvary. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I belong.
Say what you want to say.
I'm not my
call
own.
Me what you want to call me.
I belong to him.
Oh, oh, oh. I have. But I know
I'm not my own.
Who I am, who I belong to.
I belong to Jesus.
Yes, he purchased me. Hey!
On Calvary.
What somebody say, you are.
I'm not my own.
It doesn't matter.
I belong.
Hey, hey, hey. What somebody say, you are. It doesn't matter.
My own.
Come on, Bishop. what somebody say you are, it doesn't matter.
I'm not my own.
Hey, hey.
I belong to Jesus.
Hey, hey.
He purchased me. On high.
Hey. Hey, have your silver. You can have your gold. Have your Canadian money.
Not my own.
Have your United States. Hey, but it's going back to the dust. But what purchased me is the blood of Jesus Christ. It's greater than United States dollar. Oh, come on, Husha. I'm not my own. So because I'm excited. I said I'm excited. Because I know where I'm going. I will know it's my friend. So listen. So God, I'm not my own.
Oh,
come on, Husha. So because I'm not my own.
I'm not I belong to Him. I'm not my own.
Oh.
I belong to Jesus. He purchased me on Calvary.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, everybody. Hallelujah, everybody. Hallelujah, everybody. And I think we have for our team for the week, and I think that's where Pastor wants us to stay, because as I came in tonight, he was emphasizing and just especially holiness. Oh, hallelujah. Holiness. And I think that the main verse here is, as we looked at, is Deuteronomy chapter 7 and verse 6. Hallelujah. You may be, because I'm just going to move fast. Hallelujah. Let me read just a few verses there that I just dropped down to verse 6 from verse 3. Neither shall thou make marriage with them. Thy daughter thou shall not give unto his son, nor his daughter shall thou take unto thy son, for they shall turn away the son from following me, that they may save, that they may serve other gods. So will I, my anger, the anger of the Lord, be kindled against you and destroy thee suddenly. But thou shall eat deal with them. He shall destroy their altar, break down their images, and cut down their groves, and burn their graven images. And I think the main verse is, for thou art a Hosha, for thou art an holy people unto the Lord. Hakohosha. Not unto Pastor Henry. Hakamahosha. Not unto Pastor Kahuna, but unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Though, because what? That God, the Lord, that God has chosen thee to be a special people unto himself above all people that are upon the face of the earth. Could I make just a statement? I always do many places, and I said that whenever I call, whether in the United States or wherever, I think I said it at Pastor Cahoon Assembly on Sunday, that when I got up to say what the Lord will allow me to say, I am not here to try to say something that Pastor Henry have never said before. Come on with me, if you get what I'm saying. I'm not here to say something which Pastor Cahoon did not say before, as somebody said before. I said most of the time, I'm speaking is only a matter of confirmation, and because of that, then I'm not expecting, you know, to go someplace that that God did not say, because I want somebody to feel I'm saying something different from what you say, Pastor Henry. Oh, come on, hello, Sha. But as I look at the words of God, I'm thinking where should start, because I've seen so much in this that, oh, Hosha. I'm wondering sometimes, I begin to think, oh, hallelujah. Why God said to the children of Israel, don't marry to the unsaved, if I call it so. Can I speak to you without a hype message tonight? I just want to say hallelujah, hallelujah, because there must be a reason. Yes, sir. But I look back and I say, why should God business with me? Come on, come on, hello, come on. I'm thinking, Pastor, why should God so concerned about me, what I do? Help me to go some places. Akohosha, hey, Hosha, why should God care who I married and what I do? Akohosha, I'm an adult. Come on, are you with me, sir? I just feel like talking to you. If I'm not excited tonight, as a whole, you're Hosha. Listen, I'm a big man. Ekohosha, hallelujah, hallelujah. Why should God direct me and tell me who I should marry to? Ohosha, hello, Hosha. When I love somebody, because come on, Israel saw. Can I be practical? Listen, as human. Oh, Hosha. Israel saw maybe some lovely girls in Egypt. I'm feeling something here. Oh, come on. Hello, Sha. Echo, Hoyo, Sha. Oh, Holo, Sha. Come on. Maybe they look good. Can I speak like I'm holding my head tonight? I believe that they must have looked good. They're looking nice. Oh, come on, hello, Sha. And I believe that as Israel saw, maybe those girls and men and those women saw those handsome men somewhere in Egypt or someplace in Canaan. Come on, there's something that begin. Oh, come on. I'm feeling like talking. Yes, oh, hello, Sha. Because somebody thought that somebody are iron, but listen, as human, and I'm coming someplace. I don't want to stay long, but come on, hello, Sha. But as they look and they look, I believe something begin to move towards them. I'm a carnal. I'm saying something here. Oh, come on, hello, Sha. Hello, Sha. But listen. Oh my gosh. But as desire begin to develop, because what I see, and the devil know who I am. The devil knows where I ought to be, who I belong to. Oh, come on, hello, sha. But come on, healer. He will do more than anything. I mean, to mess me up. Oh, come on, hello, sha. But the Bible says, walk in the spirit, but you shall not fulfill the lusts of the flesh. But come on, even when I'm walking in the spirit, I'm going to see what I see. Can I talk with you here tonight? Oh, come on, hello, sha. Even when I'm walking in the spirit, I'm going to see what I want to see. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Because you see, we need to be practical. We need to say, because there's no eye on our own. You see what you see, unless you're funny. But come on, listen. But I'm saying, if you're not funny, you see what you see. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Oh, come on, hello, sha. I'm a whole, yo, sha. But come on, but come on. Hello, sha. But when I see what I see, and I would Alehosha, I would desire because of the flesh, but because I'm not my own. Ha-ha-sha. No, come on. Can I go back to my first statement? Why should God business with me, sir? Oh, come on. Hello, sha. Because I'm not my own. I belong to him. Oh, come on. Hello, sha. So when I would have go where I want to. Oh, come on. Hello, sha. Listen, listen. When I would do what I want to do. Because. I said, because I'm not my own. Oh, come on, I got to talk to this body. And say, come on. Oh, can I speak like practical tonight? I'm going to talk to this body. And say, come on, behave yourself. Oh, come on, hasha. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Because I know where I want to go. Yes. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Then I got to talk. Oh, come on. To this old flesh. And say, come on. Keep quiet. Because you are not your own. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Because God want his people to be holy, to be like him. He don't leave me to make my own choice. That's what he business. That's why he won Israel and he won the church. Don't go into the uncircumcised, don't marry to them. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Because, oh, come on, hello, sha. If you get intimate with them, come on, oh, sha. Come on, brother, you're going to be messed up. Come on, when my blood, Lord God, because I'm feeling something here tonight. Because when you get married and you begin to hook up, then blood. To blood and they become one. Am I saying something here? So I'm talking spiritually. If you're married to the uncircumcised, come on, hello, sha. Come on, you're gonna mix up and your blood spiritually is going to be contaminated. Oh, come on, hello, sha. So God said to Israel, keep away from them. Listen, listen, don't mix. Don't mix. Because you are a chosen people. You're a royal priesthood. You're a holy nation. Listen, it's just more than a rule. Come on. Because rule can change. Am I speaking something? You coming? I said rule can change. Oh my hello, sha. You can change it to suit yourself. You can choose it to suit condition. You can change it. Government change rule. Am I saying something? If you're coming here tonight, they change rule to suit their own situation. But come on. But when it comes to holiness, when it comes to holiness, if you try to strip it, it's still holy. Yo, come on, Elosha. It's absolute. When it comes to holiness, it cannot be diluted. Come on, come on, Bishop. Pastor, sometimes we said holiness. People try and they, but listen, when it comes to holiness, listen, nobody can move. Listen, if I try to live otherwise, I'm only messing and fooling myself. But holiness remain holy. Come on, Ella. Holiness remain holy. If I live holy, it's still holiness. If I live unrighteous, it's still holiness. Listen, it doesn't matter what I do. It doesn't matter what I say. When it comes to holiness, somebody may try to change something to your detriment. But when it comes to God, as I heard the pastor said, holiness is more than just looking nice. Can I tell you just a little more? Oh, come on, Hosha. Holiness is more than dressing nice and looking good. Come on, Hosha. It's good to wear a long skirt. It's good that your ladies dress right. Oh, come on, Hosha. But when it comes to holiness, it goes beyond that. Oh, come on, hello, Mahasha. Oh, can I speak evil? Can you see that? And I want to let God's people know, because most of the time we single one, two things. We single two things. If I keep from that, then I'm holy, am I right? Come on, I never commit adultery. Hello, come on with me now. So listen, I'm holy. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Oh, come on, hello, sha. If I never commit adultery, so am I right? Oh, come on, hello, sha. But come on, behind that. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Come on, just sometimes in a spiritual garment, a filthy garment. Oh, come on, hello, sha. I can come before God like what God saw, Josh. Oh, come on, and say, come on. He said, come on, come on. Listen, you need to change. You need to change your garments because you need to get higher. But come on, I can always boast and say, yes. Even listen, you may even be a virgin. Can I talk here a little tonight? You may never be touched by a man. There come a hello shot. But holiness goes far beyond that. I come a hello shot. The Bible said, be holy, for I am holy. When holiness means, oh, come a hello shot, a close relationship with God. Holiness means, oh, come a hello shot, a separation from the things of the world. Oh, holiness means I got to live above the world. Oh, come on. Because listen, when it comes to God, when it comes to God, God only recognized those that are looking like him in our character. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Holiness, let me talk different. Holiness, let me. Oh, sakamahasha. Holiness, let me behave right. I'm feeling like going someplace else. Oh, come on, hello, sha. I don't love him so, but I'm holiness, holiness, holiness. Because some people they're holy, but they're rebellious. Can I speak? Listen, if you're holy, you got to be submissive. Here come a hello shot. If you're holy, here come a hello shot. You got to abide. Oh, come on here. By the Christian principle, holy people love God. Holy people love his word. Oh, come on, hello, sha. The Bible said, thy word have I hid in my heart that I may not sin against it. Listen, holy people, love God's direction, love God's principle. Holy people, oh my God, I'm speaking like an old man. That's not a holiness. Listen, when if you're holy, you can't rub your tides. Can I talk somebody here? Can I go someplace? Holy people are honest. When you're holy, oh, hush, you're honest to God. You're honest to men. You're honest to your fellow men. When you are holy, come on. I didn't know where I'm going, but I just feel like talking to God's people tonight. I just feel like those that are coming after me may go different ways, but I feel like talking because sometimes we get so hype and people begin to, but when we leave the house of God, we don't get anything, Evangelist Kahuna. There's a place that when we get in the house of God, when we leave, we must begin to think on what God said, where I found myself. Did the preacher talk to me? When holiness, I think time is worse than that. Oh, come on, Elosha. Oh, come on, Elosha. When I'm holy, I give less trouble in church. When I'm holy, I say, when I'm holy, come on, can I go there? When I'm a holy wife, obey your husband. Can I speak? When you're holy, you come over your shirt. Wife, honor the husband. You reverence your husband. Because what? The man is your head. Lord God, stop that preacher, stop that. Oh, come on, hello, my osha. Echo, osha. Because listen, some wife have no behavior, you know. Some have no respect to their husband, you know. But I'm holy, I'm going up there. But you better forget about it. You better come back down there. Come on, can I say something? You better come back and make it right. Here come my hello, my Yasha. You can't be disrespectful and go fear because I'm not my own. I belong. Come on. Listen, as a whole is not just don't commit such. Oh, come on, Hiroshima. If I'm holy, the husband must love his wife as Christ loved the church. Oh, I wonder where I'm going there. What one is? Ekomasha. When I'm holy, Elohosha, your guest remembers the Bible said, the woman is a weak vessel. So listen, Elohosha. So no matter what, Elohosha, the Bible said, husband loves your wife as Christ loved the church. Come on. And I believe some preacher is getting ready to go to heaven. But hello. But hello. Some husband ready to go up, you know. But hello. You better come back first and make it right. Love your wife as Christ loved the church. This is about the holiness, you know. Oh, come on, you little shy. And listen, pastor, you go and see what you see, you know. Yeah, that's right. I wonder why I'm preaching like that tonight. Listen, I say you go and see what you see, what you see, you know. Hey, come on, hello, sha. But the Bible tell me, sir. Oh, come on, hello, sha. That I must love my wife as Christ loved the church. So in spite of I see what I see, I got to come back home. Amen. You see, it's a come on, pastor. It's a lot of talking going on, you know. It's a lot of talking going on with church and holiness. Oh, come on, hello, sha. But you got to go back. What does the Bible say? As I said, why God did God business with me, sir? If I do what I want to do, because like, he's married to me, and the woman messed up. Listen, we know, sick, Lord God Almighty. Listen, he want me to be hello, sha, as a chosen, a stay, as a chosen generation, holy, acceptable, and to God with your reasonable service. Oh, come on, hello, sha, because listen, I'm not belonging to him. So I'm not belonging to him. I'm not my own. So because I'm not my own, I guess to bypass some of the filthiness that is on the television. Where am I going? Where am I? I'm just. I didn't know what I'm only here, my Holy Ghost. Help me, Holy Ghost. I'm feeling something here. I'm feeling. I come a halo shot. Yes, I'm tempted. But listen, because I'm not my own. I call halo shot. I got to close on sometimes the television. Because listen, oh, God. Some Christian, listen, they're sucked in. Many Christians are spending less time with God and more time with television, more time with your television. Oh, come on, with my phone. Listen, if some Christian leave the Bible, you know, forget that they left the Bible. They keep on going to church, you know. I'm not turning back. But if I leave my phone, I I wonder if I have 2 more minutes. What am I doing? Listen. I'm not going to church. I got to go back home because that's where my interest, it become my priority. So Christian is praying last. Ashatabahasha. Christian is spending less time with God. Because I cannot rub the internet. I'm feeling the Holy Ghost. I'm feeling some here. I'm wondering if I'm talking. I wonder if I'm going the right way yet. Let me spend more time. So when a Christian become weak. Christian become weak. Oh, come on, hello, sha. Because you're spending less time with God. Ha, sha. So I'm becoming less. I'm becoming more weak and weak. Oh, come on, hello, sha. So that Christian that used to pray. Oh, come at midday. Pastor, I'm preaching like I'm preaching in my assembly. I don't know if you'll get listen. Because we are to realize that we are set apart. We are not our own. It takes more than dancing. It takes more than shouting. I come a hello shot. It takes a change. Lifestyle. Just different. Walk different. Talk different. I might say, because listen, I'm not my own. And because I'm not my own, I can't do what I like. Because before I close, listen, God, some times ago, I used to believe, people always said, God can do without you, he can't do without anybody. But come on, Pastor, I want to tell you something. You must recognize who you are. You must, listen, if God did not want me, he wouldn't call me. Come on, hush. So I want to say to you, sister, that I need God and God need me. Come on, hush. So listen, because God needs me, then come on, I got to walk circumspectly. I guess so. Because you see, our God is not just a little common God. He's a supreme God. He's a holy God. He's, oh my gosh, he's the great I am. He's the mighty God, the everlasting Father. So coming on, so somebody may say, come on, Elosha, what you praying? Listen, I got to change my place of residence. Somebody thought that you become indifferent. But come on, I must be different. Because listen, God had made me different. So I used to go someplace with you. I can't go them anymore. Because my lifestyle is changed. You got to let somebody know that I'm changed. Somebody must know that, listen, yes, I have my 2 hands and my same 2 feet, but I'm changed because my lifestyle is changed. I don't talk like I used to talk. I don't go where I used to go because I'm changed. You know, beloved, when I'm talking to you like tonight, you may not be excited, but I'm saying to you tonight, we want to know that, listen, dear, we have given up something to be with the Lord. We have given up something to be with the Lord. Don't let it go in vain. You make some sacrifice. Don't let it go in vain. Come on, come on. Young people, you could be singing hand down the street. But come on, because you want to be like him. Then come on, I got to walk like God wants me to walk. Come on. When I become holy, there is a transformation. There is a connection with God. I can't be the same place. Listen, the more I get into God, the more I get into God, is the more I get to go someplace in God. The more I get closer to God, Pastor, is the more God lifts you up. Listen, if you're at the same place, something is wrong. You need to move higher. Come on, hello, my Yasha. Come on, when God want to go up to Bethel, want the man of God to go up to Bethel, he said it's time to worship. But come on, you got to put away your strange God. Some stuff have to put away. Some people are satisfied just with a testimony. Some people are satisfied with a testimony. And sometimes the same testimony. Because I'm not digging into God. I'm still on the surface. So I hardly behave differently. Although I'm called to be a son of God. Listen, I'm not condemning anybody here tonight. I'm not talking to you like my brother. Like an old man. Tonight I'm just talking to you because when I look at the trend of the church is taking today, we need to get back. We need to get back to the principles. We need to get back, dear. Because tomorrow is not offered to me. I don't know about tomorrow. Sometimes it's not easy to make some sacrifice. Come on, Black. Sometimes it's not easy to give up some things. But because I'm going someplace. Because, listen. When I shall put off this whole robe of flesh. Listen, I'll be coming back. So, beloved. Now is the time. To make my decision. Now is the time to do what I have to do. I got to get rid of some stuff. Akabahasha. It may bring me pain. It may bring me trials. Come on, come on. Get rid of some things, Bishop. Oh, come on, hello, sha. And listen, your situation that you're going through, it doesn't dictate where you want to go. You got to struggle to go there. Come on, come on. Although Jacob was struggling with the situation, he was limping. But because he knows where he's going back to where God wants him to be, he keep on struggling. He keep on struggling. Although he was limping, I'm going forward. Somebody say, forward still. It's Jehovah's will. Don't abandon that transfer. with a concrete tread. We'll push ahead and roll the sea away. Listen, somebody tonight, somebody can make it. Somebody can go higher. Somebody can be what God wants you to be. Somebody can move above your circumstances. Come on, listen, listen. You can live holy. You can live holy. Tell the devil's a liar. Tell the devil's a liar. The devil say, I can't make it. But tell him, listen, I can make it. The devil tell you it's going nowhere. But they tell the devil, I'm going higher. I'm getting deeper. I'm getting stronger. Yatobo Husha. Ah, come on, Husha. Oh, come on, hello, Masha. Listen, if listen, the more I'm getting away, is the more somebody gonna see that I'm soaring. Never be satisfied where you are. Because there are deeper heights here. There are deeper and higher depths. Listen, you can never go. You can never reach to the heights that you don't want some more. If I have reached where Paul reached, I would have satisfied and said, I'm okay. But when Paul reached where he reached, he said, oh, I'm coming down. He said, oh, that I might know him in the power of his resurrection. Let somebody criticize you. Let somebody mock you. Tell him you are right. Tell somebody, leave me alone. I belong. Leave me alone. Because I'm not my own. When somebody say that, why you dressed like that? Tell him, leave me alone. I belong to him. Lord God, help me hold this. I'm coming, don't. When somebody can understand your manner of life, tell him, leave me alone. I belong. I belong to him. I belong to him. The Bible said, beloved. No, we are the sons of God. It does not appear what it shall be, but I know when it shall appear, I shall be like him. Who have that expectation? Let me see the hands of those. He'll be coming back. Listen, I am making ready. Come on, sister Henry, I'm making ready for my departure. I'm making ready for my revenge. I'm making ready because I shall see him as he is. I am making ready because I know he's coming back to receive me unto himself. That where I am, there may be a dear soul. I'm saying, don't sell out what you have. Don't let nobody. Let nobody cease. Let nobody take what you have. You are great. You are special, people. I say you are special. Who think you are special? Who think you are special? I say I'm special. I'm special. I'm not like the other man outside. Because I'm a son of God. Listen, somebody say, when you see me coming, I got him on my mind. When you see me coming. Hello, hello. 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 When you see me coming. Wait. What make you go answer? Listen, nothing wrong with me. It's because my light shine is changed. Because I'm going someplace. Oh, come on, hellish. Somebody said, where Why you isolate yourself? It's because I'm going someplace. I'm not going where you are going. I'm going to a different destination. I'm saying to somebody here tonight, oh, come on, God, business with you. Why? Because he has called you. Listen, don't let anybody tell you you're not special. Let nobody tell you that you are not the son of God. God bless you. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Tell God right now. Tell him right now. And I tell him so right now. Oh, work on me. Work on me and let me peace. Work on me, God. Let the church say, work on me, God. Let the church work on me. Listen, if I'm married in your hands, come and work on me. Let me be the vessel. Come on, Elosha. Tell yourself, say, God, work on me, God. Work on me, God. I still have some blemish. I still have some spot. I still have some weakness. But work. Work on me. Work on me. Tell God, work on me, sir. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. But if you work on me, if you work on me, I will get there. So work on me, sir. Listen, I have some wrinkles. Listen, I have some blemish. I have some spot. I got some issues. I need to get rid of. I'm feeling the Holy Ghost now. I'm feeling the Holy Ghost. Come on. I have some dent. But work on me. Work on me. Work on me. I can't make it like this. Oh, come on. Hello. Come on. I'm feeling the Holy Ghost. If you want to spin me the wheel, if you want to crush me up, and then I'll come out. Oh, come on, hello, sha. I may be hurt when you're working on me. Yes, I may be hurt when you're working on me. But come on. If you can work on me, if you can work on me, if you can work on me, then I shall come out as pure gold. Oh, come on, Elosha. Let somebody, I'm not closing. Let somebody say, work on me, Lord. Work on me, Lord. Work on me, Lord. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. I feel the Holy Ghost. I feel it now. I'm not there yet. But if you work on me, if you work on me, I get there. Come on, Asha. Oh, come on, hello, Asha. If you work on me. You may be safe for 40 years. But come on. I'm not there yet. Pastor, I'm not there yet. I save over 50 years. But I'm not there yet. But come on, I'm saying, God, work on me. Work on me. There's some things in me that I need to. Come on, sister. Lama Satabahasha. Come on, don't play with yourself. Don't listen. Be honest with yourself. Help me, Holy Ghost. Be honest with yourself. Work on me. Come on. Hello, my sha. Come on, work on my tongue. Work on my eyes. Work on my desire. Work on my feelings. Because, Lama Hasha, I'm still struggling. Baba Hasha. But come on, listen. If you will be honest with yourself, you don't have to backslide. You don't have to backslide. Young people, you don't have to backslide. I'm feeling the Holy Ghost. You don't have to give up. I just have to tell God, work on me. Work on me. My lifestyle is not right. It's not good. It's not godly. It's not where I want to be. So work on me. I'm saying to unsaved in this house, if there's one right now, you don't have to remain as you are. God can make a difference in your life tonight. All you need to do, come right now, and God will do the rest. I trust tonight that somebody's to leave this house. I don't know what somebody coming after me, but I just speak as I'm led here tonight. I'm a hosha. Oh, hear me, Holy Ghost. Because I'm thinking if there should be a midnight cry right now. Pastor. If there should be a midnight cry right now. Would I make it? Or do I testify? Or do I sing in the choir? Or do I preach? Or do I testify? If there should be a midnight cry right now. Behold, the bridegroom cometh. Go you to meet him. Would I have on the garments of righteousness? Would I be ready? As I'm not condemning anybody. What I want you to do right now is to take an inventory of yourself right now. God, I'm not what I want. I ought to be. But you can make me what I ought to be. God, put me on the wheel right now. Put me on the wheel. Work on me, Lord. Work on me. I want to stop in the past. Work on me. Work on me. I believe before we leave this house tonight, somebody need to be honest to yourself. I'm feeling the Holy Ghost. I believe somebody need to be honest to yourself right now. Oh, come before you leave this house right now. Listen, it doesn't matter what somebody want to say. There's somebody want to look at you. If somebody see right now that when I begin to take an inventory of my life, when I take an inventory of my life, where do I sit? Where do I stand? God bless you. You pray for me. Tell God, work on me. Work on me, Lord. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Say, come on. Say, God, I'm coming up. I'm coming up. Tell me I'm coming up. I'm coming up, Lord. We are done till I reach the earth. Oh, come on. Don't move yet, Lord. I'm coming up. I want to work on me. God bless you.
I'm pressing on the upward way. Shaka. New heights I'm gaining. Every day, hallelujah, still praying, hallelujah, I am word bound, hashaha, Lord plant my feet on the labaseto, on high ground. God, ever since you called this conference and I saw the theme for the conference, I said, in this day, in this age, this young pastor is either crazy or he's a man of God. And I know you're not crazy. It's a topic that most people wouldn't want to touch with a long stick. Akashaka Masata. Hakamasha. You have to be hearing from God in this day and age to have a conference with a theme called holiness. But when I sit in the house of God tonight, hallelujah, and I look at the congregation, hallelujah, and it's not bursting from the seams, we don't have a crowd in here that, but there are people here that should be here tonight. And let me tell you something. The church is in preparation mode. Because any day now, some of you think we're playing. Any day now. So when the preacher said, Lord, work on me. If God is not working on you, you're in trouble. Shaka Satama. So if you're here tonight and you're not saved, you are in here for a special purpose. There's so many other places you could have been. You could be watching the latest movie tonight. But somehow destiny have afforded you to be here to hear a preacher all the way from Jamaica through the Holy Ghost encourage your heart to tell God to work. Some people have been reminded tonight you are not your own. It's a time, man of God, where people are doing their own stuff. I'm my own big man. Why should God care who I marry? Why should God care? Hakamashata. But because there is a fixing up. There's a preparation that's taking place. There's a preparation and a separation. Yes. Sheep from the goat. When Moses came down off the mountain, he said, those who are on the Lord's side, come over here. Lift your hands in the house of God tonight. Work on me, Lord.